Well, now that the bond has passed 14 new rooms in our new ice castle, we need to find a spot to move while we renovate.
Well, why don't we just stay in the castle while it's renovated?
Kristoff, no one would be crazy enough to do that. That's 14 new rooms in the course of 15 months. No one would be that ridiculous to stay.
Oh yeah, I guess that's fair.
So where are we going to go on vacation for the next few months?
How about Easter Island? I heard the rock people there know how to have fun.
That sounds good. I want somewhere warm and tropical.
All right, let's go.
Nay, it's too warm. How about the North Pole?
Okay. This is not warm and tropical.
How about Hawaii?
Okay. This is so basic.
Well, where do you want to go?
How about Oregon?
I heard a new In-N-Out just opened there.
Yum, American food.
All right, let's go.
What is this place?
It's so cold.
It's almost as cold as my ice castle.
Where's the burgers?
I don't think this is In-N-Out.
Nay.
Yeah, let's go inside.
Hey everyone, may I help you?
Oh, I know how this works. I'd like a double-double with animal fries, and Sven wants the same.
This isn't In-N-Out Burger.
What is it then?
This is McNary High School, where everyone, especially our students, are world-class.
Well, what does world-class mean?
It means bold enough to be the best at everything.
Well, the temperature sure is bold in here.
It's not that cold in here.
Says the one with ice powers.
Hey, we're in the middle of bond work here. Some of our heaters don't work. They will eventually.
No way! Our castle in Arendelle is under construction too.
Well, you're welcome to explore the school as much as you like. Just be good.
I thought we were getting in and out.
Let it go, Olaf.
Let it go, let it go. When I'll rise like a break of dawn.
Guys,
what?
Oh wait, we're at Kaiser Oregon now, the land of the Celts, and being bold enough to be the best.
Well, what should we do?
Elsa!
What?
Do you want to build a snowman?
Or ride our bikes around the halls?
Wait, I think some company is actually overdue.
Well, if this is a school, where are all the students?
Maybe they're taking a math test.
Well, let's go check.
Not in here.
Maybe they're in the weight room.
Not in there.
Well, where else could they be?
We heard some noises from the gym. Maybe they're having an assembly.
Let's go there and check.
Guys, it looks like they're having an assembly.
Should we go in?
I think they're waiting for us.
I've never been to a high school assembly before.
Well, let's go in.